Hello everyone, Ryan from Earthroom Gardens. This part of this series was done over two shorter visits throughout this week due to a busy work schedule and typical temperamental Melbourne weather. For those of you watching this series for the first time, I came across this property while I was working across the road and noticed that it wasn't in the best of conditions. I knocked on the gentleman's door and after speaking with him for a moment, discovered that a while ago he was hit by a car whilst on his push bike and broke his neck. This has now left him in a position where performing tasks such as gardening is proving to be quite challenging. I told him about my YouTube channel and offered him my services free of charge as long as he was happy for me to record my work for you all to watch. He jumped at this opportunity and was extremely grateful for this. In case you are yet to see the first part of this series, I have included a link in this video's description. I hope you enjoy this video, ladies and gents. This one has a little bit of everything. Please remember that the best way to support my channel is to click that subscribe button, leave me a comment, and give me a thumbs up. Thank you, as always, for the continued support. I hope you enjoy the video. Cheers. Right. Have you ever seen anything like this? I believe this is a roll of carpet, and it goes only half a meter in length, I think, to about there. But what is going on here? The hole is deep. There's a little lizard there you can see roaming about. Don't know what has dug under that, whether it's rabbits or who knows, could be anything. Tread very carefully. I'll pick this all up and move it across to the pile with the other rubbish, and we will keep going.
is.
Yeah.
All right, so the rain is here and thunder is here. So that is it for the day. A couple of things I wanted to point out. I left this as it is. I didn't really want to trim anything. You know, you might see some gardeners that just go hack of everything, but I thought I didn't really want to, that's the thunder by the way, didn't really want to cut too much back because there'd be nothing left in the bed. And these are native grasses and they're designed to just sort of grow. So I thought I'd just leave them to fill the space. There's a bit of board over this hole to keep Pennywise from jumping out and scaring me because I do have a clown phobia. And yeah, that's basically it. Look, so pretty happy with how things have been done. I'm trying to wrap this up pretty quick because it's absolutely bucketing down now. Hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for the next part where I'll tackle way down there next to the shed. Thanks for watching. See you next time.